Hello, everybody. We're back here on the Selenge River. We're gonna be trying the Selenge Hunt mouse lure. I'm gonna try to start with the grayling, and I wanna do the smallest to biggest is what I'd like to try. So I've got two poles here baited up. One got the black one on one, the gray one on the other, and I'm just gonna start out here because I know I've caught grayling here before, and hopefully we can get this, and maybe it won't make for a real long video. So I'm gonna try this right here where I caught it before, but I caught it off a live bait, and hopefully I can catch it again off of this mouse lure. Well, I ain't caught no unique. I've caught some regulars and trophies, some commons and trophies. So, just do the let's try another spot. I've caught grayling down here too. So, but like I said, I ain't caught no unique and I ain't caught nothing off of this mouse lure, so we'll see. Hopefully we can. Oop, missed one. Missed something anyway. It's better than we was doing at the other spot. Yeah, we got some shells. Well, let's try it again. Alright, we got a bait coin for the shells, so. Got something here, and it seems like a pretty good little fish, so maybe this is our grayling. I sure do hope so. Oh, we have a trophy Lennox that is big enough, so it is bigger than 11. So we caught the Lennox. Okay, that's the first one gone. We was actually shooting for the grayling first, but we got the Lennox. And that takes that out of the way. So let's keep trying for the grayling now. This one went up in the red a little bit. Come on, be it. Oh, yes. Finally. Unique grayling. All right. Got it. 7.650. All right. We finally got the unique grayling. Let me mark that spot. Right there it is. All right, caught it on the black 3/4 ounce, 3/0 mouse lure. I spawned in right here, and I just ran up on these logs right here. It spawns you in back there. I run up on these logs right here to the end, and threw right out there to that marker. That is where I caught the grayling, and right here, just throwing right out through here, is where I caught the Lennox with the mouse lure. Okay, let's go after the pike. Oh yes, we have the unique northern pike, 31 pound. We'll keep that. I caught it in the same spot I caught my other one, but I will mark it for you just so you'll see. Right there on the mouse lure, 5-aught mouse lure, right there. I just brought my boat right down here and parked it right here because I'd already caught one unique here. I caught it off of the mouse lure. Now we go after the taming. Up the size of our mouse lure here. Put 7 on there. 7 on here. I've cut them all off of the black one so far. We have something. Seems like it might be a good one, but is it 77 pounds is the question. He is a runner. We'll chase him down. Hopefully, he won't take all the line off. He is a big one. Hopefully this is our 77 pounder. And we got him. 73. So close. So close. Okay. Not big enough, so we'll go get another one. We have another big one. Oh, we have our a unique Siberian Taman, 108.765 pounds. All right, and that completes the Selinge hunt mouse lure. I will mark the spot for you. I have a couple of others there. 11,040 XP, 9,800 cash, and 3 bait coins, and trophy floral line, and a trophy mouse lure. All right. Claim this. Claim this. All right. Now let's mark this spot for you. I caught two more right here. This one off of a common minnow. This one off of a large minnow. And caught this one right in the middle, right against that rock wall. On the 1 5/7 ounce, 7-aught mouse lure black. All right, and that completes the mouse hunt. Hope you enjoyed. Hope it might help somebody out. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll try to make some more for you. Thanks for watching.